Hi, I'm Alex Buske, and you're watching Street Vibes. Whether you're vaccinated or not, do you think it's a good initiative to keep wearing your mask?
I don't think so, because if people are already getting vaccinated, what's the point in wearing the mask? I have the mask on right now. I can barely breathe. So if people are vaccinated, there's no reason that we have to keep wearing the mask.
Yes, it's a good initiative to be wearing the mask because we don't know what is the status of the outcome of this plague. So a mask, due to the vaccine, should be worn.
Well, I don't think it's good for you to wear a mask when you're vaccinated.
Why?
Well, I believe the moment you take the vaccine already, you don't want to wear any mask again.
My perspective on this thing is that this whole COVID thing have a lot of questions that are not being answered. And then apparently mainstream media is involved because they're not giving you the contrary facts about this thing.
Do you think it's a good initiative to keep wearing the mask?
No, not at all. I will keep it quiet, it's protocol, but that thing would have some serious implications for human health.
Well, first to begin, when I say who I am Apostle David Tormey. I believe it should be optional whether or not a person want to be vaccinated. As for me, and I spoke to my church, that I believe that we should not be vaccinated.
But should you keep wearing the mask?
Yes, just to be safe as it's required, but in terms of being vaccinated, I don't think we should be because of the impact that it has had and is having on people across the face of the earth. Down to doctors and all saying no, because people are dying.
No, it's not, it's not. It makes no sense wearing it, vaccinated or not, it's not. It's just let people be.
Well, there you have it. You've just been watching Street Vibes with me, Alex Buske, down here at the Aquarius Crossing, the intersection of Coral and St. Louis Streets. With that, we'll take you back to our studio.